Howdy, folks.
So we're down to the last couple trees in this project. Got one little hemlock over there I gotta figure out how I can get to. That cedar right there, and I think that hemlock right there. And that's it, besides this ugly old snot bastard. And, yeah. It's leaning the right way, so I don't really need the bucket there. But what the bucket's there for is that little sucker right there on the side is dead and rotten. And if it breaks off, which it shouldn't, but if it breaks off, this dumbass will be standing right here. I should probably put the bucket on the face side there. Ah, we'll be all right. But you can see, if you zoom in here, oh, where are they at? It's fruiting. It's a fruity tree. Which means it's dead. And yeah, I gave her a smack around with a bucket there and it didn't fall out. So I guess we're probably gonna be okay. Anyhow, get you guys set up on the old misses or the peaches again. Tried taking a video of the log truck getting loaded, but it didn't turn out very good, so I have to do something else about that. Anyhow, let's cut this one down, see if we survive. Still fighting a messed up knee, too, so that ain't helping. We got problems. We got big problems. We got big problems.
So hopefully this goes well.
Let's go walking, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Base cut looked good, as you can see from here. I knew it had a slight lean towards the barn over there, but figured I got the other lean would take care of it. But what I didn't count on is all my backwood being freaking rotten. Everyone you walk away from, right? Y'all have a good day.